The BTL team is here today to discuss how DSPs at BTL offer not only five senses, we offer the sixth sense. Sight obviously is what we see. As a DSP at BTL, your sight is not used to see the individual. It is to see who the individual is. You don't see a wheelchair, a G-tube, behaviors, or anything that you've read. You see the person. You see the millions of opportunities yet to be explored. You see the soul of the person who hasn't been given the same opportunities you have. You see the hearts of individuals who want to be seen the same way that you are seen, not the labels that they've been assigned through life.
Hearing. What does a direct support professional have to do with hearing? As a DSP, you learn that there are so many ways to communicate and equally as many ways as to listen. As a DSP, you listen to feelings, to wants, to needs, to smiles, to happiness, to laughter so hard it makes your stomach ache. You'll be blessed with meeting some of the most genuine individuals you can ever imagine. Many of these individuals communicate in ways that are different from you, so you learn how to hear them. Every single day, we are lucky to hear a new miracle happen right in front of us. So you may think, how do you hear a miracle? As a DSP, you can. You hear the sound of pure, innocent, absolute joy come from a place deep in their heart that you've never heard before. You hear that giggle or sound that tells you how much they enjoy what they are doing. You hear their friendships built between peers, not staffed at peer. You hear the sounds of opportunity and fulfillment.
Taste. As a direct support professional, the sixth taste will be a little different. I want to explain the taste you experience as a DSP. While you may have gone through most of your life without labels being attached to you, as a DSP, you get a taste of how it feels to have those labels linger behind your name throughout your life. As a DSP, you get a taste of the looks, the whispers, the reality of what is still, in 2021, not accessible to everyone. You get a taste of what it is like to live with those labels. More importantly, you get a taste of the desire these individuals have to live their lives, to be who they are, to be who they want to be, to do things they want to do. As a DSP, you get a taste of accomplishment. Every time you see someone complete something they were told they would never be able to do. You get a taste of pride when you watch someone go on a new adventure they were told they would never be able to go to. You get a taste of overwhelming joy when someone smiles and thanks you for helping them accomplish something. You get a taste of what it truly means to live your best life.
As a DSP, the sense touch takes on a new meaning. While yes, you have the normal hand to object touching, more importantly, you have the touching of lives and touching of hearts. As a DSP, you have the opportunity to touch so many lives and change the perspectives the world has created. Every morning, you are greeted with smiles full of wonder, full of excitement, full of life waiting for you to guide them through their day to see what new adventures they can experience. This is touch that spreads so far and wide. What you may feel is a simple everyday task could be a new, unexplored adventure for others. When you take the hand of an individual and help them through the steps, you not only touch them physically, you touch their hearts, their family's hearts, by showing them possible is possible. You also show your communities that our individuals are invaluable members of our communities.
Smell, you may be asking yourself, how smell can be used to describe a direct support professional's position? Do you ever get an overwhelming sense of tranquility when you pass someone or something that reminds you of your childhood? At your grandmother's house making cookies, and you instantly feel at peace. DSPs have the opportunity every day. The individuals you work with develop that same sense of tranquility when the DSPs build stable, positive, and safe environments. The individuals become familiar with the senses of who is there, with their environment, with their peers. Their sense of smell allows them to know that their environment is safe, it is secure, it is full of positivity, and most importantly, it is their environment. And no, not inclusion, not independence.
Identity. Some of you may wonder why we say identity. As a DSP, you have a daily reality check as to how many things you and so many others take for granted. If you look at our logo, you'll see three arrows, black, gray, and a very light gray, as if the arrows are fading away. This represents our goal with labels. As a DSP, you have the ability to show others what they have inside them, help explore it, let them become who they choose to be. We can all continue to go through life choosing to use labels. But here at BTL, our DSPs prefer to find new ways to help our individuals be proud of their own identity. As a direct support professional, you have so many opportunities in front of you that not only change the lives of the individuals you're working with, but it also changes yours. The world we live in is full of division and labels. As a direct support professional here at Breaking the Labels, you have the ability to change a piece of the world.